Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Maddie, and on this channel, we like to talk about all things Disney and Universal. For this video, we're going to be talking about my top 5 favorite pins that I own. Starting off with my number 5 top favorite pin that I own, it is this very, very awesome and rare Robin Hood pin. Now, I don't remember the exact day or even year that I got this pin. It might have been one of the pins that my parents bought for me like when I was a baby, but it is in my collection and I love it because Robin Hood is one of like my favorite Disney movies, which is really strange. But you don't see him anymore in like any of the advertising or merchandise of Disney parks. He's a super rare character and I just love that I own this pin. Alright guys, my number 4 top favorite pin that I own is the Walt Disney World Year 2000 pin. So this was a huge, huge celebration at Walt Disney World, especially Epcot, because it was kind of like Year 2000. Like no one ever thought that we'd get there, but now it's 2000. So there was a lot of really cool merchandising and my family and I have a lot of the year 2000 stuff because that was a year where we went a lot. But I have this pin and I just think it's really awesome because it's a little piece of Disney history that I own. Alright guys, my number 3 top favorite Disney pin that I own is this very rare original MGM Studios pin. Now I bought this pin probably many, many years ago. But it's really cool because it's when MGM was still actually called MGM. So when I was born, Hollywood Studios was called MGM, and it was called MGM for basically my entire life up until a few years ago when it got changed around to Hollywood Studios. So I have a hard time calling the park Hollywood Studios just because for my entire life it was called MGM. But I love that I have this pin because it kind of like reminds me of my childhood when the park was not called Hollywood Studios. All right guys, my number 2 top favorite Disney pin that I own is the Disneyland 60th anniversary pin. So this is an awesome pin that I own. It's so heavy and it's so big and gorgeous. But I was so excited because I didn't think I was gonna get to go to Disneyland during the 60th anniversary, but then I was able to make kind of like a really last minute decision, summer 2016, and I got to go to the park during the anniversary. So I honestly bought as much merchandise as I could because it was so gorgeous. Everything was covered in diamonds and it was this beautiful royal blue color. So this was a big expense for me to buy this pin because it was like $30. But I'm so happy I have it and it's gonna be in my collection forever. I'm never gonna let it go. All right guys, my number 1 top favorite pin that I own is actually a set of pins. These are my 2 different Osborne Lights pins. If you don't know, the Spectacle of the Dancing Lights was just taken away from us 2 Christmases ago, from Hollywood Studios. It was the most amazing thing ever. I cried the day that they announced that they were gonna be getting rid of it. This Dancing Lights performance was started the year that I was born. And I'm a Christmas baby. My birthday is December 21st. So I really felt a connection to this Dancing Lights performance. It was so cool. They covered the entire backlot of MGM in these lights and it was so beautiful and it was so bright and so Christmassy and just the most magical thing you could possibly dream of. So these 2 pins that I own are from 2 different years and I will never let them go because it was the most magical thing. So I'm really sad that they got rid of it, but at least I have these 2 pins to remind me of it. Now, it wouldn't be a Maddy's Top 5 video if I didn't give you my honorable mentions. For this video, I only have 1 honorable mention, and this pin is super, super awesome, and it's another really, really heavy pin. This is my Star Wars Launch Bay pin. Now, I was able to go to Star Wars Launch Bay just a few days after the opening, and it was hectic and it was crazy, but I had so much fun. And this was the 1 piece of merchandise that I was able to get out of that very very crazy trip. So this is my Star Wars launch bay pin. It's super awesome, and I think they've changed the pin design now, so I'm happy that I got this original one. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching another one of my videos. If you've liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. In the comment section below, tell me what your favorite pin is. Alright guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for another one of my videos, and as always, have a magical day. Bye guys!